I was expecting this sort of response within 2-3 days after the Pulwama blast. I welcome this step that has been taken. It is a right step which has been taken by the government. We stand with the government on this issue. And secondly, Article 51 of UN Charter gives us the right to act in self-defense. And the modern interpretation of Article 51 is that if a country is not able to stop non-state actors, then another country which is a victim of terrorist violence has the right to act in self-defense, which India has done. This is my interpretation. And though the Foreign Secretary has called it a non-military action, but this is a step which I was expecting that the government will take a long time back. And I hope that the government will also now go after Masood Azhar and the Lashkare, whatever that name is. I wouldn't call it Tayyaba because it's a Lashkare Shayateen and Hizbe Shayateen. The government should definitely go after these two evil people, Saeed and Masood Azhar.